Is that a scary sound or what? And not only a scary sound, but the scary sight to go along with it. There's a creek rising really quickly there. This is in Sattler, Texas, Friday morning, and you can hear the flood sirens going as well. Wasn't just there. I mean, really all around that entire region. New Braunfels, this is kind of north of San Antonio here, just north of town. And you can see the creek running high there as well. Really a lot of just remarkable pictures showing up on social media. Now, the spot that we were talking about there, where we were showing you some of the flooding, this is all kind of northeast of town, this general area. Wimberley's another spot that's been dealing with it. Actually, we've also had some flooding reported in downtown San Antonio, but we've got a couple more spots here where we've actually had tornadoes or possible tornadoes where the Weather Service is going to be going to survey. Let me show you some of those spots. This one is east of town, a town called Floresville, where you can see the damage has been really bad. I mean, that truck either got tossed around or pummeled with debris. There's the high school. Needless to say, school was canceled for those guys today. Luckily, we've not had any reports of anybody being killed. I did see one report floating around that somebody got injured by some flying debris. Here's the other town I was talking about, Tejanos. It was west of town, and the Weather Service crew is going to be very busy doing surveys today.
Underwater. This scene is all too familiar for Texas. When you look at the past 12 hours, you can see all the rain that's fallen and the severe weather as well.